This is a campaign hat we use for ceremonies. And also they use, but patrol deputies use them on the street or are able to use them if they want. But for the most part, we use them for ceremonies or for the training academy and things like that.